it was said of her that the beautiful Mrs. Armstrong Jones was at every